Ladies and gentlemen, what we have here is an open and shut case. Now, last week, Booker T forced my client and Sheamus to enter into a legally binding contract. And now, in a not-so-surprising move, Booker T is refusing to follow his own rules. This decision isn't something that should be left into the hands of a clearly biased general manager. Therefore, I'm sorry, but we have no choice but to bring this before the WWE Board of Directors. And I might point out that WWE headquarters is only 20 miles away from this arena tonight. Not only are we going to demand that the chairs match for the World Heavyweight Championship at TLC be called off, we're also going to demand that Booker T be removed from his position as a general manager of SmackDown.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Well, here is SmackDown's general manager, Booker T. Does David Otunga's argument hold water here? Should Big Show have to defend his
Can
title
you
Sunday?
Dig it, sucker?
Let me tell you something, Mr. Otunga. If you want to go to the board of directors and waste their time, you go right ahead. But as far as my stance, let me tell you something. It hasn't changed. That match at TLC with Big Show and Sheamus is still on, dog.
The contract was violated. It was violated.
Now, Booker, just because you've been to prison, that doesn't make you a legal expert, okay? Yeah. Sheamus clearly violated that contract. And Booker, once I see to it that the board of directors fires you, I'm gonna see to it that they fire Sheamus as well.
Yeah, they should fire you. Yes, they should.
Why don't you give Big Show one good reason not to proceed?
I'll give you a reason, man. You know what the reason is?
It's a shameful thing.
Done here tonight
Sheamus.
On Friday Night SmackDown.
Sheamus. I don't think this is
Sheamus,
well.
Sheamus, don't do
this
it.
This doesn't end well. Come on, Sheamus, don't do it. We got to have a match in 48 hours. Come on, Sheamus, we're all dying to see it. Don't do it now.
Hey, Book, I'll give you a reason. If you get what you want and you have this match called off, then, fella, there is nothing stopping me from kicking your ass right now.
The contract is still valid, in my opinion, too.
We got us a match in TLC.
Yeah, but
are we
seeing the true colors of the World Heavyweight Champion?
We got us a fight at TLC, Josh. Who cares?
And a broom kick to David Otunga.
I've always wanted to do that to a guy from Harvard. Always, just always. Way to go, Sheamus.